Duck and Goose Find a Pumpkin by Tad Hills. This is an Overdrive book, so you can likely find it if your library has a subscription to it. And I found it to be a really cute book. So you got nice pumpkin, thistle, thank you, and then looking at weird different places for a pumpkin. And then them like giving the obvious answer at the end. So this is another quick little book and silly kind of little book if you want to have to read to your kids. So yeah, Duck and Goose Find a Pumpkin. Happy readings.